The second of a three-game homestand for the Vancouver Canucks, looking to make it three straight wins overall and 10 in a row in this building against their opponents tonight, the visiting Carolina Hurricanes. There for Carolina, Vanek gets the puck. Hutton couldn't handle the pass, and here come the Hurricanes. Quickly up ice, pass in front, Williams to the net, stopped by Markstrom. Got his glove on it. Williams being hounded by Thomas Vanek, but Markstrom still had to make a nice save. 20 seconds gone, and the penalty to Daniel Sedin. Canucks have killed 10 of 11 their last four games. Here's Ryan in off the bottom of the glove of Markstrom, who came out to challenge.
Alex Edler gave him the outside inside, and Jacob Markstrom got the glove up.
Alex Edler finds the puck with some room. Marissa long one ahead. Here's Bo Horvat moving in on Darling. Horvat beats. Darling got the blocker up. Looked like Horvat had him. But while falling down, the right arm came up to make the save. Here's a pass. Ryan cutting towards the goal. And he hit the outside of the post. Just didn't have the angle as he took it around the left pad of Markstrom's. Trying to break up the play is Pouliot. Henrik Sedin gets the puck. Try to pass for Daniel. Onto it is Pouliot with room on the right wing. Derrick Pouliot cuts to the middle. He shoots. He scores! Solo dash for Derrick Pouliot. His second as a Canuck, and Vancouver opens the scoring.
And Pouliot on the forehand. Gets an angle, and Scott Darling goes by it. Darling was looking at Daniel Sedin.
Gagne in front, that's off his skate. Berchi hustles to the puck, back to Pouliot. Gagne at the right point, puts one in front, tipped in by Vanek. Thomas Vanek on the deflection.
Vanek just slides in, what a nice tip in. Forehand, just inside the post, up and over Scott Darling.
Vanek had to go off his skate, now Tanev finds some room. Pass up the middle, Gagne, too slow to move it, Williams shoots, glove save by Markstrom. And Justin Williams denied by the left hand of Jacob Markstrom. Gotts takes the pass, works his way to the corner, turns with the puck, centers it, Hutton, stopped by Darling. Nice setup from Brendan Gotts to Ben Hutton. Works his way to the corner, spinning. Now spins again, Goldobin goes to the front, there's the pass, nice move, he shoots, off the post! Another shot, he scores! Got his own rebound, and Nikolai Goldobin has his first of the year to make it 3-0.
And you can see the Carolina Hurricanes, and that was Elias Lindholm go right by it, tried to play it with his feet. Goldobin found it first.
Julia. That hit the linesman, creates a two-on-one. Daniel Sedin, Louis Erickson, in on goal. Stopped by Darling, who squeezes the pads and covers the puck. They say the best things in life are worth waiting for, and Jacob Markstrom, in career game number 129, has his first shutout. He makes 30 saves as the Canucks blank Carolina 3-0.